Show yourself!
I am here, Boneless Ragnarsson. How is it you come in force when our peace has been concluded?
Do not mock us, whore son! You splattered blood on our peace with the butchery of young Chalbert!
Speak what nonsense you please, Dane. If you mean war, our defenses are sure.
Gaze upon my face, King of Crow Food, and meet the dragon that will devour you!
I see a spent old man playing at serpents.
Enough talking, Ivarr.
Bring the oil cart and set the fires! When I am done with Rotri, I will tear the fat from his shanks and use it to fry our bread. Get the cart, boys! We will light it up in front of the gate!
Get the wagon to the gate!
Voice!
hiding behind that door.
Give me a hand!
He's mine.
You dare?
Dash it down! Ivarr the Boneless. You make a pitiful dragon. I felled the rotting old oak.
He's not dead.
No. I have something else planned. Spectacle, remember?
You have won, Ivarr. And if you will not kill him now, then let him go. Humiliation will chase him to the end of his days.
Oh, no. This will be good. I have something specific in mind. A place and a method. Come!
All right. Let's get this over with.
Load this lump of lard onto your horse and we will go. Take care he stays alive. Eivor! Do not forget that load of rotten flesh called Rotri.
Where are we going?
An overlook I found while scouting. A view, one fit for a dying king.
There's no need for spectacle, Ivarr. Let the man die with honor.
Oh, no, no. He must die with style. Dear King, stay with us. You must not miss what is coming. I killed King Ella, King Osbard, King Edmund, and now King Roderick. Who else can claim such a string of victories?
Just finish.
It is not my place to interfere in this feud.
Valhalla must look such a sight. Does he breathe still?
Barely.
Rodri! Are you listening? For years, I wore this scar with shame.
nicked by a Briton and left alive. I tried to cover it with a beard, a cloak, but as your fame grew, I began to beam with pride. A king gave me this mark. What say you to this, Rodri? Huh? Speak up, you old bag of sweat and grease. Up there to the top and keep him breathing.
Finish this quickly, Ivarr.
See here? A hungry blade. Now comes the dragon to feed on his favorite meal, the blood eagle.
Ivarr, is this...
The birth of a blood eagle is a sight to behold, my friend. First, I slice the length of your spine.
That is a Norseman. The true essence of old heroes. The Blood Eagle has no true meaning for Ivarr. He is doing it simply to take pleasure in suffering.
Now, I pull back the flesh.
The method will always outlive the meaning. Few in time will care why this man died. But the how, that is a song for the ages. The fog between good and evil grows thick over time, but glory never fades. There is nothing glorious here. Life is not pretty. It is a bloody fight.
Out come the lungs, and we spread them like wings. All of Mercia can see him now.
I have seen enough.
We are not finished, Eivor. This saga we have written together, it needs an ending. Here and now.
It is ended, Ivarr. I'm done with this place.
A fight to the death. You and me. If I win, I am the greatest Vikinger who ever lived. If I lose... What a tale you have to tell!
You are battle drunk, Ivarr. Goodbye.
Poor Chaelbert. He barely said a word.
When?
I pushed that dragon dagger into his heart.
No.
Just a soft little squeal. And nothing.
You sick, cursed fuckhound!
The things a man must do. Trials one must face, the friends one must betray, to achieve one's destiny, and become King Killer forevermore.
Traitor! Chaelbert was...
Like a son to me! Yes! Yes! So fight me, Wolfkist, to a glorious death! This is the life, Eivor! To fight high above the world! Valhalla awaits!
blood and drama. You're not so smart! Hold the moment, Ivarr. Let me ask you something. Speak then, or I take your tongue. Will you see your father in Valhalla, Wolfkist? Or is the coward in Helheim weeping tears of ice? Valkyrie's approach. My axe, Ivarr. Hand me my weapon.
Odin may have use for you, but this is more than you deserve. Do not shame him.
I hear their wings.
Carry the body to Quatfoot. We will say our goodbyes there. And send a message to Uber. Tell him his brother is dead.
To get on the other side.